Hola! Well, today I'm going to be going on some kind of rainbow adventure. You may have seen them before. They're like these things that you do with these canvases, and then you put the... Ow! You put the crayons along the top, and then you melt them or something. And I'm doing it for a friend because it's her birthday. And so, I don't know how this is going to go, and I don't have a plan B. I never have a plan B.
Good morning, sunshine. I hope that you're well. Honey, I missed you last night when night fell. You should know, sunshine, you brighten my day. The world gets so dark, love.
Yeah. not sure if they're alone. There's someone else inside my head, living there to fill me with dread. This paranoia is distressing, and I spend most of my nights guessing, are we not, are we together? Will this make our lives much better? I'm not in love, I just wanna be touched. I just want your kiss.
Days it's been, but I am finished. I have done it. It isn't as perfect as I thought I'd be, but for a first time I thought it was alright. So here is the finished product. So there's the crayony bit along the top, and then the little people on the bottom. So yeah, I wrote the names underneath so you could tell who they were. So that one's me. And it has a love of something. So here it has Doctor Who. I've got the marks on my arms and Harry Potter, and I'm a geek. And there are my actual glasses. And my favourite dress, which is actually blue with white spots, but I didn't have any coloured textures. Okay, the next one is Mickey. The four thing is for Divergent. I think that's how you say it. It's her favourite book. She's also got a little Mockingjay pin there that I attempted to draw. Not sure how well that came out. She also always has her hair like that and a little flick thing on her eyes. Alright, the next one is the birthday girl. That's Polly. Now, her theme for her birthday party is pirates, so I drew her with a pirate hat, and she also absolutely loves SpongeBob, so I got her in a SpongeBob shirt. And the very last one is Allie, and she's got her boyfriend's cross necklace that he gave her, and her alien shirt. So I'm quite happy with how that turned out. I had to redo me a couple of times because I messed it up. But it doesn't look too bad. My brother thinks it looks really cool. So I think I did pretty good. Now, I do apologize to Mickey and Allie and Bree and everyone else, but I am not doing this again. Oh my god. It wasn't actually hard. The hardest part was just trying to get those drawings right and cutting them out. Because putting them on the cardboard and then cutting the cardboard out took another 2 hours in itself. So here you are, the final look at the finished product. Thank you for coming on my rainbow adventure with me, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye!